As we all know, Wendy has served Kevin with divorce papers and then some. Here we go again. I mean, this is the truth show, and there's more. Oh, I'm not done yet. Oh, and there's more. Oh, I'm not done yet. I mean, this is the truth show. Oh, yes. I know I'm late with this, but a sister have to work, y'all. Anyway, since my last video, it seems that Wendy may have had Sharina, Kevin's mistress, $215,000 Ferrari he bought for his baby mother, towed the heck away. Now, this is the Wendy I like to see, or is it really? I mean, I still think she's a hypocrite and maybe hiding something. And I look deeper. Wendy may have not been the one to have had Sharina's car towed away. Kevin himself was told to have done it. Because now that Wendy got her lawyer sister involved and they're officially splitting their assets, that includes bank accounts and so on, Kevin couldn't no longer pay for that car anymore. So he got rid of it, not Wendy. What I'm hearing is that Wendy just want him away from her, and get this, divorce over and done with before more secrets gets exposed, if you know what I mean. You saw the signs of his sudden change of attitude by his post of still claiming partnership, which clearly says that he wants to have his cake and eat it too, because we all know what he's been doing, spending like crazy, buying diamonds, condos, Rolls Royce. I mean, he was just splurging, you know, and so on. My husband was like, he's wrong for that, and he don't even like Wendy. But here's the twist. Even though their marriage has been over for years, however, her firing him, I'm not sure, because he may be a dog, but he did run that show with an iron fist. He's the reason why she became who she is. He kept most of the vultures away. I just hope that now that she's free, she don't start acting like a single crazy person. I mean, her son is in college. She has no more kids. She's rich and now single as hell. Man, I have to admit, the sky is the limit for her. I mean, what would you do all of a sudden single and you've been cooped up with a man for 22 years and shortly before that you was married again and now you know, free, like a bird? Or would you just be like, okay, I'm free? Well, I mean, what would you do in her shoes? I mean, we know she's gonna be coming out with a book, okay, which probably reveal all of this, maybe. I mean, some of it's gonna be seriously embellished and untrue, but we know that's coming out, and we know that there's gonna be more information coming out in regards to her personal life and things of that nature. We know there has been a struggle with their assets going back and forth, because they've been separated for years, so I'm sure there has been some transfer of ownership going back and forth for years. Okay, and that's expected. Why am I bothering? They're gonna probably flag this, and I'm barely getting any views. Sometimes I feel like I'm wasting my fucking time.